This citizen video shows a massive fire caused by an explosion at a controversial chemical plant in Zhangzhou City, in southeastern China's Fujian province. China's official Xinhua news agency reported that authorities have evacuated residents living near the Tenglong Aromatic Hydrocarbon Company. The report says the explosion was caused by an oil leak at the facility, which makes paraxylene, also known as PX. Xinhua said 6 people were hospitalized following the blast, but other reports said at least 14 people were injured. One Chinese language magazine suggested that the explosion, on top of an earlier blast at the same site in 2013, would erode public trust in China's petrochemicals industry. Local media reports have alleged that authorities approved the factory before an environmental impact assessment was completed. Meanwhile, for a second day, protesters have clashed with police outside the gates of a cement factory in southern China's Guangdong province. The incident occurred amid growing public anger over plans by the Huarun cement factory to build a waste incinerator. One local resident told RFA that dozens of people were injured on Monday in clashes between police and protesters. Local residents say they fear toxic pollution if the garbage incinerator is built.